Hey guys, the Penguinator01 here. Just wanted to give a quick intro before I turn the commentary back off because of my cold. But just still trying to finish off this Doom gameplay. We should be pretty close to the end of the game by now. But yeah, I'm about to turn this back off because I'm still coughing like bad. It's just driving me crazy. So let me turn this commentary back off so I don't cough and interrupt the gameplay so y'all can enjoy it. I am sorry that I can't. I am sorry that I can't keep commenting on the game as I play it, but I'm just too sick and I keep coughing, which will ruin the audio. So I hope you'll enjoy the gameplay.
Access granted. Access granted.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To continue,
you are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Temperature rising.
Located to complete this process. Below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
We'll be right back.
to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. To gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. Thank you. supernatural capabilities, control of the normal world, or minimal.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Alright guys, I'm going to end that gameplay video here.